Hello guys, we are presentation traditional clothes. My name is Irma Christina.
My name is Melita.
My
name is Maria Christina.
Okay, and the first
traditional clothes, Jambi ethnic clothes. This
tip clothes from the Jambi are ready small for each push with red clothes. Will be more help less pants on the top and ordinary bag, making it more free to move around there in their daily activities. Clothes for men is equipped in full caps and cover. In the next development move, as traditional clothes, is more important than everyday clothes, which are equipped with gold, jet, embroidery, and the use of jewelry as a complement. History of Jambi regional fashion. In everyday fashion, at first only clothes and wash. We are now without art. After the acculturation crisis in French culture, clothes every day developed in tall clothes, breakups, and scarves as cover women had. Will the textile craft, especially socket developed around 580 with influence from Persia, China, and Arabia, India. One man traditional coach. Jambi Melayu tribal men in traditional dress wore tresses in his head. Dress was original
here because the length is only slightly below.
One man's traditional coach. Jambi Melayu tribal men in traditional dress wore tresses in the head. Dress was original made of red halter fabric with this paper inside to make it hard. This hat worked as a turmeric section with more reduced height on the front. As decoration, there are printing of flora from leaves, stem, and flower that will grow. The right edges given are running rock printings, which is offered by the face of the mumo in the tail to the left. Look at the next picture.
These clothes are tall, long, slick, and fragrant. Polar bear because the length is only slightly below the elbow, thus not very crazy. This implies that someone must kneel and left in the world. The ingredients are usually made of velvet and deep gold and gray. The bottom cover is called chain pants. Material object clothes breakers that are equipped with a rope as the voice in chain rope use technique for make it easier to open leg. 2. Woman's traditional clothing consists of a socket cover at a sole with cloth that are called as community. Rubber embroidered with gold thread with decorative motif, flowers destined, flowers tagapo, and suit of bamboo. It here is colored in chevrons made of velvet fabric with the interior padded. Apart from that, woman to wear it, earrings or earrings with butterfly motif or bracket, panjang. One of Jambi designed fabric is socket. Culture of swaddling had begun in 1580 and continues until now. Although the development is not very drastically characteristic of the socket, Jambi motifs are geometric, circles, and floral. Thank you.
Tiga.
Jambi Malaysia are ethnic groups living in the